got them hoodies in. Ooh, take a look at this. Bland Services, B-L-A-N-D. What? The window cleaners are here.
Friends and the family. Do it for the friends of the family. Friends of the family. Do it for the friends of the family. Who else? Friends of the family. Do it for the friends of the family. Friends of the family. You don't know them, you don't know me, man.
What's going on, everybody? Take a look at the new hoodies. What? What? Take a look at that. Bland Services, B-L-A-N-D. And the window cleaners are here. What? How cool is that? The back's all done on them. Here's a couple here you guys can take a look at. I got a box over there full of them as well. But it says the window cleaners, Bland Services, the telephone number. Does have this sweet little zip-up pocket right here. It doesn't have the hand things you can put your hand in there. I didn't want those on these ones. I wanted a bit nicer ones for the guys and girls. So these would be cool for them. Also on this side, take a look. Boo-da-boo! Oh yeah, I just love that. When you're driving down the road, they're like, that hoodie says the window cleaner. And then, you know, you pass them and then all of a sudden that big old sign says, the window cleaner. I love it. Here's the back of it as well. Cool, is that nice dry fit ones. They'll be nice for the winter time. It won't be too warm. Meaning when you're going inside, you're sweating to death and you're like, oh my gosh, I gotta get outside to do a window because it's so hot. But it has been raining here in Michigan. I don't know if it's been raining for you guys, but it has been raining like nonstop for us. So, you know, let us know what you guys do on rain days. Specifically, what do you do on rain days? Do you call it quits and say, I'm over with, I'm done? Well, for us, I said, hey, listen, we got to get these jobs done. Started at 5 o'clock this morning, took us up to about 4:15, something like that. The last three jobs, just forget about it. The 30% of chance of rain was like following us in a circle. It was like, it was just coming down and down. I'm like, okay. I mean, there's time to say, okay, I'm done, I'm over. But I picked up a commercial job, which is awesome. Should be done in the next 2 weeks. It's a big, large job. It's gonna be awesome. Also got a gutter cleaning job closed today, and as well as a window cleaning job. The window cleaning job was funny because the lady called and she says, I want just the inside of my house done. And I said, okay, well, we have a minimum of $125 just to take care of, you know, the inside. She goes, well, what would the outside be? I said, another $125. So $250 to take care of your windows. It's a 900 square foot home and it had, I think, 20 windows or something like that. She said, okay, yeah, perfect, let's do it. So we closed that deal, all set to go. Mind you, you gotta ask your customer, like, Mr. Customer, like, doesn't it make sense to get both inside and outside done for the winter time? That way it can be taken care of for you. Oh, okay, yeah, that makes sense. Oh, yeah, let's sign up for it. Sometimes the customer doesn't know what they want until you maybe offer it. You don't have to shove it down their throat. You don't have to say, you need to get it done. Just say, hey, do you mind? Actually, she is also gonna think about having her gutters cleaned as well, so she's gotta get back to us on Monday to be able to schedule that in far enough advance so we have enough leeway time to take care of her gutters. It's a 900 square foot home, so it's gonna be really fast to be able to get up there and get it done unless there's like trees growing out of it, which is probably the case. Anything easy always turns out to be difficult, right? So that is awesome. Also, just been super busy. I don't know about you guys, and your phones are probably flooded like ours are. It has been awesome. And it has been amazing. One thing I want you guys to know is to keep up on your phone calls too. When your phone's ringing, make sure just because you're busy doesn't mean you're putting your customers on hold because somebody else is coming right behind them and picking them up. And if you're in Michigan and you're doing that, keep doing it so that I keep taking your business, right? Because that's what we do. Like, ton of people call me and they say, oh, we can't get another, we tried to hire this window cleaner, we went down the list, boom, 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 boom. And they're all the way, you know, they're like an hour and something away and they're calling us. And I'm like, yeah, you know, if the price makes sense for you and makes sense for us, we'll go ahead and do it for you. So, man, answer your phones, you guys. That's part of the battle right there. But I love you guys. Hopefully that you guys like these hoodies too. I love these hoodies, man. These are so comfortable. Oh my gosh. It's something you feel proud to wear, something nice when you're going out. It was really cool, and then I'll let you guys go. I went into a store, and this young guy had the most beat-up POS car you could ever imagine, but his outfit was phenomenal, and he had a detail. he had a lawn service in out of a little car. It was a it was like a station wagon type vehicle, but he stuffed his mower in there. But his shirts and hoodies were on point. It was amazing. So he's building up. So have something that looks good, have something that looks great and professional, and it will speak volumes. I love you guys. Until next time, we'll see you guys. Yeah. Ooh, I'm about to act. Ooh, yeah.